Why is it in a world of so many people, I only want to think about one?
I don't want to put you in an uncomfortable position.
Put me in any position you want.
Oh, you're not wearing that.
What's wrong with it?
Oh, Nate, come on, make an effort. We're going to die one day. We're really going to die. And when that happens, you're going to think to yourself, why the hell didn't I wear something sexy when I still had the chance?
I really shouldn't talk to you about my family. You're not going to want to work with me once you realise I come from a bunch of lunatics.
I mean, I really quite enjoy working with you, Dr. Proudman.
What have I done? Alarms going off. Sex alarms. You had sex with your sister's ex alarms.
We have enough for the house and we'll still have $3,412 left for the wedding.
What wedding?
Our wedding!
I'm afraid that's it. It won't be possible for the two of you to conceive a child together.
Am I your biological child?
You know what your problem is?
Well, right now, you're my problem. Shit. Now you're not listening to me.
No, I'm just trying to be realistic. Because there's a strong likelihood that down the track we're going to cause each other a lot of pain.
Patrick and I broke up. God, I wish you were here. Clap your hands, the echo lingers. No. It's probably a late period. Late period's a late period. No need to jump to conclusions.
We did everything we could, but he didn't survive the procedure. I'm so sorry.
Oh, they divorced! Oh, oh, no!
We've been all right these last 6 months, haven't we?
I miss your dad so much.
I'm sick of saying I'm fine. I'm fucking angry.
I'm seeing someone else.
Her name's Mimi. She's a manager.
I'm so sad.
I think you are so beautiful. Lady!
It looks a bit like blood. His test results aren't great. Are they suggesting a transplant?
No, you're not going to be the donor because I am.
A new midwife. It's a big deal. What are you doing here?
What are you doing here? You said you were a florist.
You said you monitored space junk.
She the love of your life? It's over, makes sense, though.
You're not absolutely sure, are you? Into my eyes
and see. You're the love of my life.
No, Nina, please stop saying how good of friends we are. I don't love you as a friend. I have plenty of friends. I love you.
Yes, Zoe. This is your family, and it's always going to be like this.
It's Darcy. He's dead.
Are you angry with me?
Yeah, I am. My father was dying, and I was listening to you tell me about your new girlfriend.
That doesn't hit me. Dad, does it hit you?
Darcy may have had another child.
Marjorie?
Oh, Jerry. I'm so sorry. Marjorie.
It seems as though we have got a brother.
I thought you knew.
I'm keeping this here, and then if I want to burn it in the morning, I will!
I think you'd be happy here, Dad.
I live in this big empty house.
I slept with someone else. Angus.
I'm sorry to tell you that none of the embryos have made it through. We'd like you to come in and talk to us about trying again. There are still two straws left.
I thought you were happy, but I don't think you can be happy, Nina. Not in the real world.
I've been here before. I've been in relationships before where I'm constantly fixing things and I become the caretaker, but it's not what I want anymore.
Who's this?
Me.
That's you. And who's that?
Mummy.
That's me, that's right. And that's your daddy.
Daddy.
This is our family, Zozo. You and me. And that's Daddy.